And this space has made me feel a bit more small, and I'm not quite sure where I'm going next. I'll try to use a map, but with directions I tend to be bad, so I'll use GPS and pray for the best. I've got so many years to flesh this out and be where I wanna be, but it's confusing to say the least. No perception, no time or space or distance or weight, and I think I'm going insane, doomed to graduate and remain a beast. And oh, I just want you to know.
Next to you, it's not like you intended to hurt me or make me feel that way. And I'm not trying to complain, but it just sucks to try and explain why I feel like this every day. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Skipping meals must sound so unappealing, but I guess it's different when it's the norm. Sinking deeper into whatever this is without a hint of reflection. Can't tell if this is the calm or if this is the storm. Giving everything I've got equates to about a shower and waking up late, faced with anything I tend to flee. So when I'm thrown into the adult world where they do things that I never learned how to do, I guess I'll live in a swamp or a tree. And oh, I just hope you all know.
I feel so brain dead next to you. It's not like you intended to hurt me or make me feel that way. Try to complain, but it just sucks to try it.